Hi everyone. What I did here is I was looking on YouTube at all the different kinds of boxes people are making, and I really liked the way the little hard cases were coming out. So I went over to Harbor Freight and got one of their Apache boxes and spiffed it up. I used all the parts from my other little green Harbor Freight ammo can box there, as I'm going to repurpose this battery here that was in there. I think I am going to go ahead and add another row to bump it up to a 16.8 volts or something. Let me see, what does that one say? Yeah, 16.8 max. With this in here, it has the BMS on there. Let's see, where is it? Where's BMS? BMS. Oh, there it is. And what that does is it cuts off the voltage at 10 volts. And then it only lets it charge up to 12.3 volts. So it's not a really good use for 12 volt applications, because it gets below 12 volts too quickly. So I'm going to bump that one up. That'll be on the side burner. So let's see, I added a couple lights on here. Thought those looked pretty nifty from all those guys out there in YouTube world. And I did that with this one. I used the rocker switches here. And let's see how many volts we got on here. Oh shit, I left that one turned on all night. So we got the USB, you got the 12 volt, you got the voltmeter, you got the little lights, got my solar input in, and then have the 12 volts out. Well, if it's fully charged, 14.6 out. Made a couple errors in my last video with these new batteries. I think I said 14.8 volts when they were maxed full, but 14.6, and the batteries are actually $104, kind of a Christmas sale. And let's see, I got my charge controller right here, and got my little jumper cables for charging external batteries or car battery. My little case that holds the 8 lithium batteries. That thing works really well. I like that thing. For the price, it was well worth it. Here's the Austin Technology 12.8 volt LifePO4 lithium iron phosphate. Yeah, this, I just, all these parts were in that other green box, and so I just took them out and put them in here, and I like it a lot cleaner. So that is inside of this. Nothing special, just like everybody else is on YouTube pretty much. I don't like all the, some people I think are adding a little bit too many switches on there. Tried to make this one as simple as possible. So that's it. So this is the second battery they had while they were still that cheap. They're already back up to $150 on eBay. So I got two for 206, where was it? 210, something like that. So this one and this one have the same battery. This one is the 7S or 4S 7, no, 4P, what is it? 4S 7P, yeah. You can't really see in there, but That's the way that is. So, it's a fun little project. It took me a few hours yesterday putting that together. And I like it. Nice and clean. So that's it.